やっぱそのジャパニーズテイストのゲームを作ることが僕ら得意なので、まあ、忍者のゲームをずっと作ってきたチームなので、やっぱその中で侍のゲームを作りたい、その中で侍ジャックっていう話が来た時に、これは絶対やるべきだと、はい、
まあ、ゲンディさんと最初に話をして、その原作のイメージというのをやっぱ強く持ってるので、まあ、そのイメージを大事にしなくちゃいけないんだなっていうのがまず最初に思ったことですよね。原作に忠実なものを出したいとは思うんですけども。
Everything is authentic to it, and it's got all the landscapes that we know and that we want to see. And so we just want the aesthetic and the feeling, you know, the feeling you want it to be very similar.
As fans ourselves, we didn't want to make just another game. We really thought like, okay, what makes this game special? And all the materials are there, basically. The show is amazing. I am a huge fan myself. And for us, it was really important to be authentic, right? To maintain like these little jokes here and there, maintain like the action and the humor and the colors, like all of that is what makes the show what it is.
So I shall hang from these planks and you may walk right over.
So you get a peek at my kilt?
That is not what I am suggesting.
Our first challenge when we started working on the project was, how can we immerse the players into the world thatSamurai Jack has this unique, rich world.
かなりそのサムライジャックのアニメーションというのは、他のそのカートゥーンのアニメーションに比べても、あの切れ味が良くてハイレベルなアニメーションというか、作品だなと思います。あの 3D でどうやったらできるだろうっていうのはやっぱりずっと考えながらやってたので、それがあの今回の作品ではあの強く出せたんじゃないかなと思っています。
One of the things we really wanted to make sure with the environment art is that you as a fan really feel like you're walking around, running around, fighting in your favorite show.
アニメの中で出てた技も取り込みつつ、まあオリジナルの動きでジャックの動き、息の良さを伝えるために多彩なアクションを用意しました。はい。コンボの数もたくさんありますので、どう動かしてもジャックが楽しく動かせるように作ってるつもりです。
There are so many details, so many humoristic, small tidbits and Easter eggs and just things that our fans might find and really feel like, yeah, wow, they really understood this.
So many.
Aye, we played and enjoyed.
I'm a huge fan of the show. I grew up watching it, and bringing that world that I grew up with into a game was a challenge and at the same time, like, super exciting.
で、ゲームが非常にやっぱグラフィックも含めて美しいので、まあ、そこをね、ジャックファンには感じてもらいたいのと、
It's been a great pleasure to really try to make sure that fans like you and me can really feel like we're inside the show. And I think we've done a pretty good job.